I think so. The decisions that we've made over the past 3 years have been very difficult, and I think that we will look at those needs very carefully before we actually increase funding anywhere, because it's easier to keep it where it is than it is to increase it and then have to cut again.